he talked about how his injury was a blessing. He turned it into a blessing. You know, he could have sat there and been depressed about it, you know, and I might not have never seen him again. Because, you know, if he did get depressed, you know, I mean, that's tough. You know, and for him to come out the way he did, that's tough too. His disability could hold him back if he let it, but he doesn't. And that's what I mean by tough.